Jane's old dancing teacher.
Let's see happy faces. Don't do that if it hurts, Monica. All right, let's start again.
You can get arrested for that, you know.
You can get arrested for that and all.
Oh, Major Tink. Trained as a dancer, you know.
Oh, excuse me. Well done, my children, all of you. Angelina. And Monica, dear. Same time on Tuesday. And Eric. Will you get yourself some proper footwear, dear, please?
Eric?
Oh, I have to go, Lovejoy. Sorry.
What, go now?
I've got to be somewhere.
You can't go now. We're working. You got us into this.
Oh, I didn't know she'd keep us waiting, did I? Look, the mirror's there. It's all straightforward. You can deal with it.
What, you mean do what I like? Make the decisions?
Well, don't you always? So you'll take it to Smallman Smith and get it valued, will you? I mean, it is a mirror shop. It's the obvious thing to do.
I'm not just the removal man, you know.
Look, I have to go. Give my apologies, please, and I'll catch up with you later.
It's gone, Monica. It's not there anymore.
But it's still in the house.
Well, not for long. This kind gentleman has come to take it away.
In trouble, Monica?
Oh, please take it away. It's evil.
And I'd be going as well, Miss Robiette.
Oh, yes, thank you, Mrs. Cleggon. I'll see you on Tuesday.
If it's gone, you'll see me. If the house is rid of it.